with a reason to carry on. When the climb is steep and the days are long, we rise, oh rise, our fight burns bright. From filth we send to the tree of life, the lowly empowered and faith unite, we rise.
Scarlet, that's for Konbanwa, Mina Gallas, Mega, Kasweki, Afur, Ian VTuber, and Ian Voice Representative. And we're back to Elden Ring. So we are in the Rai Lucaria Academy. I am exploring and also searching for the boss. I don't know where she is. But she, when and if I defeat her, I will get the obtain the ability to respec, to reallocate my skill, my runes differently. So that is a very useful thing to have in a game where you do not know what you will be facing until you do. Like, how do I fuck me? Yeah, that's a good start. Like, how do I build my character? What skill, what attribute is going to be most useful? What is going to be my playstyle? You don't know until you start playing. Let's continue on. Rai Lucaria Academy has so far been a bitch. Hey Jacob, it's going pretty well. How are you? I hate this place, and I want to leave. This is some kind of academy. It's mostly just dead people. Oh, why are you still alive? I feel no remorse whatsoever. Be wary of behind. Thank you. There's a magic caster over here somewhere. Isn't there? Isn't there someone that casts magic on this bridge, or am I thinking of another location? I might be thinking of another location. No. Fuck you! I said no! I don't want the touch! You got the touch! You got the power! Yeah! Why? Dog! Dog! My dog! Dungeon's kind of a pain to get through. Can I get up there somehow? Take care of these guys. Maybe I don't even need to. Ow. Stop shooting me. I really appreciate that. Fuck you! Ah, shit, another one. Why can you reach that far? I have so many arrows! Why was there one in the bushes? Fuck me. Oh, I'm gonna die to an arrow. Okay. Fucking spirit zombies. Praise the door that cannot be used. Oh, look, my souls, they don't amount to much. Why there's so many dogs? Why there's so many dogs? Okay, that's why I died before. Jesus, why am I in a corner? Why am I in a corner? Why am I in a corner? Oh, and the spear zombies is gonna come up behind me. Never mind. I think there's a way around and behind the archer marionettes. But where? Where would that be? Where? How? Why do I always forget about you? Why do I always forget about you? I always have a little sliver of health left. Away. Dying so nicely. Oh, the archer! Still shimmy from there. That's good to know. I think I made a mistake in the server. I called those things up there Machoke skeletons. But it's not Machoke I was thinking about, it was Machamp. Machamp is the one with the four arms behind. I got my Pokemon mixed up. How did you reach me? I don't appreciate that. What exactly are these things? They're very skeletal, but they still have some meat on them. Also, their eyes glow like Bard. Academy sucks. I want my tuition back. Mushroom. Can I take an alternate route? Scarab ahead. Oh, that's where. But there's a bunch of dogs over there, too. Or at least two dogs? On that ridge. I don't think I have any thin beast bones to craft. But I do have kukris though. I heard you growling. But I didn't hear you fast enough. Dogs are what I want to attract. They need to die first. That's not a dog, I don't think. Barking. Fuck me! Why did you show up when the one did? Get away from me. Everyone, please, please. There's one more dog. This fuck was almost on me. There's one more dog. Where is it? Where's the third dog? I know it's still here. I know it's still here. It's gonna come barking out of the bushes at some point. There it is. Dogs are these are the trickiest dogs in any Dark Souls game I've played so far. Oh, you just died. No rhyme or reason to it. Precious item ahead. Fuck you. Precious item ahead, but no warning about the fucking dogs. Jesus! Goddamn dogs. Is there a third one? Worry of left. Thank you for putting that at the spot where it would be too soon to read the message, but too late to read the message. Complete opposite. If only I had a shield, and then wrath. First off, bug. And then dog. Seek behind. Oh! This is where I picked up the other item. This is where the beetle was. Okay, this is just the roundabout route. Okay, so these are the dogs I ran into that time. Okay. Okay, that's good to know. Is there another dog around here? Oh! Thank you for the mushroom. I appreciate it. I'll definitely be using that very soon. Time for sleep. Is that a water wheel? First off, jumping, then armor ahead. Is that a grace or is that a torch? If only I had a rump. What is it with these people and rumps? What is this thing powering? It's bringing up buckets of... They're not even buckets, they're just crates. And it doesn't look like they're holding anything. Unless they're just clothes and they're holding something within. But then... Is it dumping something out up top? Is it circling around? I guess maybe it's picking up something down there, and then it's dumping it out up there. I can't really tell what it is. It's too foggy down there. It's just a void. Okay, that's the throne. That's the throne, and that means strong enemy nearby. Beware. Golden room. Okay. There's a sudden breeze up the wheel and to the left. Oh, okay. Something ahead. Try here. Oh, is this where the puppets were? Where did the puppets go? Oh no, that's not where the puppets are. The puppets were further away. Up the wheel and to the left. So can I jump on this thing? Sorry. I did not mean for that to be that loud. I thought I was dead. Oh, more grower fruits than ruin fragments. Thank you. I can see that. Crystal dart. Your trap down. Trap where? Is this the trap? Oh my god. Oh, I've never been so happy to see you. Okay. Up and to the left. That was wishful thinking. Oh, the summoning pool is not functional. Oh, hello. Oh, busmen. Busmen have sword and shield now. Careful, the upcoming highway is a gauntlet of mages. This mage has a shield, though. Conspectus scroll. Conspectus. Clintstone Craftsman's Cookbook. Time to cast your spell! Time for defeating one by one. I just need to memorize what all of these mages are. That's too easy. Oh, Jesus. No one heard that. Oh, it's a pot. Cool. Also, some of the walls in the place actually are illusions. Try to find them if you want. Living pots. Yo! Oh, I didn't want to see you out of it. That's disturbing a little bit. Hit me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Raw meat dumpling. I'd rather not know that the living pots are made of meat. Break the illusions by hitting the walls, or do you just like walk into one and it turns and you can walk through it if it's an illusion? Oh, there's one behind. Well, this is rough now. It's kind of just blending into the crowd. Why did I do that? Ow. That was stupid. Game over here! That was going to be going for a moment there, didn't it? Not really, no. I just forgotten that these two guys were here. Somehow. The fuck? What was that stabbing? Stab a pot in the butt. Oh, you weren't coming towards me. You were just spinning. Those things. Where's the fourth guy? Where did he come from? Oh, there he is, like right there. It kind of looks like a statue. I suppose that's the point. I think they're situated in a way where you can't sneak up behind someone without being in view of someone else. I can't get up on this guy right here without the other one. Oh, he just starts walking out. Okay. Fuck. Coming up the stairs. Oh, okay. Oh, you have a spirit sword. Oh, nice parry. Good job. I'm proud of you. They do eventually come up the stairs. The fourth guy would just start walking forwards for no reason. No matter how stealthy I'm being. Oh shit. I was behind you. Oh, I broke the stairs. Hear me. Oh, they attack in twos. In that they... they prepare their magic and then they cast 1-2. Before they have to stop. And do another spell, then they cast 1-2 again. Care of the pot. What is a pot speak? Walks bow-legged, or pigeon-toed. Oh, shit. Just sneak past these guys. Living Jars are kind of a messed up backstory. I think that's everything. Oh, you attack one of us, you attack all of us, huh? That's how it goes. Times like this where I wish I had magic. Of course there's still the other one up there. It's not gonna... Time for attacking one at a time. But how? How though? Touch. I Road, you liar. That didn't work out. There's a lot of these guys. I don't appreciate this. I don't appreciate this at all. It's like I have to deal with all of them somehow. Have them ganging up on me with their endless barrage of magic. She dealt with them just by jump attacking. Interesting. Just running up and jumping. Somehow that was the mistake. That too. Okay, I'm not gonna argue. I don't see how that's gonna end well for me. Just running up and jump attacking him. Maybe I can attract one. No, if I attack one, they all turn around. That's some bullshit right there. How do they all sense me? Do they have some kind of resonance in those bus heads of theirs? Actually, there's three attacks. One, two, three. One, two, three. How is this even possible? Like, really, how? had a different shield with some magic. Too heavy though, and they're walking towards me. Stuff will go up me down there. Oh shit. Why are there so many of you? Please stop. They're just coming up the stairs one by one. I'm all the better for it. Okay, that is what they're doing. That's a useful implementation. Eventually they'll all come up the stairs one by one. I love whoever programmed that in. Who was the guy that decided like, hey, after like a few minutes of them just whooping up and barraging you with magic blasts, they'll all just come up the stairs one by one so you can fight them. So. Sounds like there's two of them down there at least. Academy Glintstone stat. If I had any arcane or faith, that might be useful. Oh wait, what do I actually need to be able to use that effectively? Academy Glintstone stat. I need intelligence, of which I have none. Yes, for me, I guess. Could this be a stone astrolabe? Astrolabe. Attacking ahead. Oh! I found my first illusory door! Oh, what is this? I do not trust that treasure chest. Mia, low intelligence. I'm doing my best here. Our brute force things, I don't think about it. It's gotten me this far, why can't I continue? There's just a treasure chest perfectly framed at the end of a room. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Ladder ahead. Thank you. Comet! Is that a magic spell? A sorcery, I mean. Oh, a stone sword key. I haven't run into any more of those imp statues yet. Just the one that had the stone chariot. Okay, what is the point of this? What lore is being delivered here? That this academy sucks at interior decorating? What is the flow of the space? Everything is dusty. Oh. Ritual pot. Hell yeah, bro. Pass the ritual pot, man. Can't keep that shit to yourself. Door! Unusable. Now I can go around smacking all the bookcases. Are they all bookcases? Have the one bookcase to base my theory off of. Why is it always dog? That's what I needed while I'm on one flask. Am I gonna have to go through the Mage Gauntlet every time? Time I die, as I lay dying. Oh, maybe I can do this first try. Who knows? Stranger things have happened. Searching for locations. Memorize. Locations, I suppose. Okay, good to know. Thank you for telling me that as the fight begins. Atena, kill the dog! Oh, wow. Oh, suffering right there. I have bad news. I don't think I would be killing this dog on the first try. What? Where is Summon a Sword? Red Wolf of Radagon? Radagon? Red Dragon? I didn't get a good look at that name. Motherfucker. They are empty bookcases. Smithing stone, thank you. Empty bookcases are illusory. So why would there ever be an empty shelf in an academy? It must be a trick. It's the Avatar's lemur. He must have crawled to the pipes! We've been tricked! You know, instead of the tenor, I'm gonna bring on the wolves. Tenna is not very strong. She's doing her best, but her best ain't good enough for this. I suppose I could just book it. I mean, easy enough, right? I think I got this. I think I got the patterns read. Who is that, who's that really good Street Fighter player that always played Ryu? Diagon, I think. Diago? Sometimes he would lose. He would lose in the first round. Or in the first match. But then after that, or maybe one more match, he would have the. He would have his opponent downloaded. And so he would just be able to read all of their moves from then on. And then wouldn't be able to break through his tactics. Bye. Don't bite me! Well, you didn't bite me like I asked, thank you. You did, however. Oh, got it. I got a memory stone. That took a little bit less than what I thought it would. I suppose that would have been more difficult if I wasn't still leveled, still kind of over leveled from the Grayall. That gave me a fair amount. Hey, what do I actually want? Strength still? I'm still going for the, grafted sword. I suppose I can go for that. I am on my way to respec anyway. Is not functional. I can see the light, and it is beautiful. Why are the crabs out here? Is there an aqueduct nearby? Hello. I was wondering. wonder what that noise was. It's a wheelie scythe. Incredible mechanics right there. I don't do much to you, don't do it. Now? Okay, there are mages out here. Okay. That's very kind. Probably opens the other just to grab you in. Ah, it's damaged. I don't really want to be near when it does that. Okay. That was definitely something. No one seems that bothered by it though. Just scrabbling around in the dirt as they always do. What is this device? They're bird cages. Crab ahead. Time for crabs. Where are your trap? Yeah, that's a rounded edge, isn't it? Seems familiar. No steed allowed. Stone Firefly. Golden seed. Oh, hello, you have a sword. That means you can fight. Feel no remorse. No, it's not enough for remorse for you. Aristocrat guard. Yeah, you're doing very well for yourself, sir. Ahead! Fragment of Aurora fruit. Oh. Oh, crystal crab. Shit. I thought you were a message. Ooh. Carlos Glintstone Crown. I have that now. It's going to be way too heavy for me. There's no way that thing is light. That would be the heaviest fucking thing. Forgo wearing the crown. Heavy is the head that wears the crown. Heavy is the head that has the head. I'm unstoppable now. I wear the bus now. Stylish. The most important thing in any Dark Souls game is style. Don't let anyone ever tell you anything different. Whoa, it's a crab! Why is there a giant crab here? Again, where is the body of water? What is this gas? Is it crystal? Ow, fuck me. Jesus Christ! Statue head didn't save me. Please, do not attack me, my brothers, for I am one of you. This is not an elevator. Now I gotta watch out for underground crabs. Oh, it's a sermon. They were not fooled. They were not tricked at all. They attacked me on sight. They attacked me on sight. Why is there a giant dog here? What is the through line? Why was the dog here in the middle of the cathedral? Or whatever this is. The planetarium? Is that the world? Where's Limgrave? I should deal with the crab. Wait, where's the... Oh, there it is. If I can... If I can make that and the giant crab fight each other. Or if they're just like perfectly coordinated, don't ever harm each other. Don't want to get bored by that thing. Oh, it's killing the crab. Kill the crab. That's good for me. There's gonna be some white meat. White flesh. Better to call it flesh. Fuck. I don't like these mages. I don't like the mages. The mages give me heartache. Critical hit ahead. Why are they all coming this way? Oh, this one has three heads. This one has many heads, obviously. This is the guy in charge, right here. I do not want to be here anymore. I suppose it can go this way. Unless there's a mage up here. Mages and pots. Cool. It's a triple-headed one. Fuck! Jesus! Shotgun magic. He has more heads, but they're smaller. More heads, but smaller. that's it for up here. Bug? Yeah, that's not stable. You get there from here? Probably can. I have to line myself up correctly. There's no rounded edge, I can't slip off of. Okay. Cool. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what the deal is. Feels like that should be hitting me, but it isn't. Therefore, I try a jump attack. No trap ahead. Big magic sword. I'm gonna go again. Who's launching the balls? Cadre head, except dog. Church ahead. Church of what? Equipment real quick. damage. Nice dodge. Shit! Not for me though. I don't know what's in there. I trigger something else. Who is talking right now? There's something warbling in the background. That might be the bus mate who's giving their lecture. That's not exactly what that is. Aren't you present for today's lesson? Are you a truant? Oh fuck! That was my chance! Not gonna get that one again. Okay, now I have more information.
Game over here!
Knowledge is power! But only when you put it into action. Intended purpose. So I might as well go with the brass shield for more protection. Whoops. real this time. Oh, I could have backstabbed him right there. I could have backstabbed him. Oh. It's been a while getting up that magic attack. Oh, I realized that too late. Too late, I saw the light. Much health wasted. This guy is definitely beatable, even for me. I wonder what this guy has. No. Crystal dart, that was worth it. The other sphere that just spawns out of nowhere. Same to me, huh? shit. Oh, what? Oh, what a parry. What a parry. Got it now. I got it. I know I say it all the time, but for real this time. Never give in. Never surrender. Shit. Every time I go for a drink, he attacks me. To get behind you. Didn't work that time. It did not work that time. I did not have it like I promised. I'm sorry for lying. That would have been the time to go. If I had seen it coming. Oh! Thank you. shit. Shit! Oh, I didn't get any fucking... I didn't get any, stabby opportunities. He just pulled out the staff. I want to get a visceral on him. And then just wail on him as he's getting up. Monogram Carbonite. Stamina Dawn. Stop the jump. Oh shit. But the staff without the visceral opportunity.
Game over here.
Should be getting the stagger before then. Used to be able to anyway, not anymore. I just get him low without knocking him over. Suppose I need to go for the guard count is more than anything. I have the timing better. That was a fib. Yes!
powerful hit.
Game over, yeah.
That was quite the hit there.
I don't know if I liked that. I didn't. I know exactly if I liked it or not. I did not. A few more attempts at this before I call it for the night. Crushed and broken by spheres and knights. Over time, even a little bit. I don't like that you can do a perfect parry. I don't appreciate that even a little bit. That's what they mean. Ah, safety. Relative safety. Boom. Boom. Can I open from the side? Alright, thank you. Start off with the jumping heavy ready towards you, because he has the parry ready to go for that first attack. Oh, fuck me. Shit. More of this. doesn't have the shield anymore. Fuck. Fuck me. Shit!
Game over here. I feel like I'm getting closer. It feels like I'm getting closer.
I'm understanding him better, 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 and more. Better, better, and more. Harry. Can't turn around on a dime.
Game over here.
The thing about Elden Ring is that every enemy can turn around instantly. They never attack where you were. They always attack where you are at that second. They all turn on a fucking dime. Whereas in other Dark Souls games, enemies attacked where you were when the animation started. Now they attack where you are, no matter where the animation started, no matter when it started. That little tweak, that small little tweak, makes a world of difference. Thank you. Got you that time. Had your number, motherfucker. It's Carrion Nightshield. Carrion. Like food for crows? Liarhead. Liarhead. Strong foe ahead. Where is this taking me? Where am I? Shouldn't just be opening doors to places I don't know. Visions of sadness. Tears ahead. Be wary of group. Ah, shit. Why is it always liar? Okay, I'm not gonna be doing that. Not until the next stream, at least. That feels like a whole thing going on up there. Be wary of left. I believe that worked. Snakes in the grass supplying the venom I ain't scared of your teeth. I admire what's in him. Oh, I thought that was a person. Oh, I can kill the guys giving the sermon. Sermon, lecture, same thing. Acolytes. Time for me to peace out and kill the professors. You're a liar. Try attack. Ah, luring out. Try stealth. matter here. Not into fighting Pumpkinhead right now. My brain's a little small for that. This is a classroom? Where the dog was? Why is the dog going to class? No, this is not where the dog was. Oh, it's this. And I was in the debate parlor? Ah, yes, this is definitely Hall of Debate. Time for some wig and Tory action. Anyway, this is where I'm going to end things for tonight. It seems like the room ahead has an intense encounter awaiting me. So I will save that for a later stream. Thank you all so much for joining me tonight. I will see you again tomorrow. Thursday evening, actually today. It probably won't be Elden Ring, it'll probably be Horizon Zero Dawn, I think. But yeah, thank you all so much for joining me tonight. Please follow if you're in a race, you don't miss out on all this awesome content. And until next time, Ja Mata! Aishimi Nasai!